We are going to draw an equilateral triangle. First, draw a line of preferable length. Then draw circles with center at the vertices and radius same as the line. Draw another circle with center at another vertex and with the same radius. Now, join the intersection points of the circle and the vertices of the line. Here you get your equilateral triangle.